Hello friends, my name is Muthudeep Roy. I have completed my BTEC from Credit Academy Technology in 2012 and after that I was selected in a software company and I worked for 2 months but I was not satisfied with their work culture. So I just dropped from this job and started preparation for banking and other government sector jobs and I was first selected in IPS Lot 3 in 2013 and at that time I came to know about Quest from my elder sister's friend who was also a former Quest student and with her guidance I came to Quest and attended the interview. At that time I was not selected in the interview and later I was overwhelmed the environment of Quest and the study atmosphere of Quest. So I decided to continue there in the practice batches. So I just joined and attended the online. At first, my online marks are not so good and I was not satisfied with my performance and I was quite distressed with my performance. But with the guidance of Mr. Chandrabhanu Punya and Ipsita ma'am and Sultana ma'am, I was able to score good marks and later I was selected in written of IBPS PO 4 Clerk 4 in 2014 as well as SBA Associate PO written as well as the New India Assurance Assistant written and I was finally selected in UCO Bank as a probationary clerk. And for this, I was really thankful and obliged to Quest for their effort. I was able to get this job and I was really thankful to sir and ma'am for this achievement. And it's a small suggestion from me to the every aspirant who are preparing for banking or the government sector exams. I just told them, don't be disheartened, don't be distressed, because life is full of hurdles and we have to ready for this war of life and we must be successful if we are totally dedicated and we concentrate on our study. That's all. Thank you.